Hi, everybody. So the first signpost that we're going to be focusing on and teaching you about, and you're going to actually do some practice with today, is called again and again. What is again and again? Take a minute to think about what that might mean. You got it. Again and again is about repetition. Okay. So authors do this all the time, all the time. When something happens over and over again, that repetition begins to tell us something. If we notice it and we give it some thought, okay, oh, it's happening again and again. So I'm going to give you an example, a real life example that might have happened to you or may happen to you. One day you may be sitting with a few friends and another one joins you. And one of the original people that are sitting with you grows quiet and after a few minutes gets up and leaves. Well, you may not think anything of that in the moment, but what happens if again it happens the next day and it happens again the next week? You're probably going to stop and notice that and you're going to think, what's going on with Janice? Janice is acting weird. She keeps getting up when Becky sits down. Well, if it's a pattern and a repetition, in the event, you'll know it happens over and over again that you have to stop and think about it. And in natural real life, you would say, what's going on with the two of them? Why is, what did I say, Janice? Why does Janice keep getting up? You're going to notice it and you're going to think about it. And what you're going to do, all right, is that you're going to make some predictions in your mind. And you're going to say, well, they got in a fight. Maybe Janice is jealous of something. Maybe there was something, an incident. Maybe they are in competition for something, right? Maybe there's jealousy going on. You're going to start making these natural predictions that your mind will do, okay? And it may not be significant the first time it happens, but by the third time it happens, you are going to stop and wonder what is going on. And that's what a signpost is. It makes you stop and wonder. And if you are a good reading comprehender, you're going to take notice of that clue the author gave you and watch more closely or read more closely. Okay. Because you're probably going to ask yourself, why does this keep happening again and again? You make a prediction. It's going to tell you something about the character. It could tell you something about the plot. It can tell you something about the conflict, the problem of the story, and even perhaps the theme, the lesson. So you have to take notice of again and again. An easy one to spot. But yes, it is a clue for the author to give you for you to wonder. Now, what we're going to do is your teacher's going to stop soon and you're going to watch this short little animation called Destiny. And what I want you to do is for the first time, just watch it and enjoy it. Okay? And then the second time, I want you to try to take notice of the again and again. Where is the repetition? Then you're going to make some predictions. Why is that happening? Okay? Because there are questions and anchor questions that are going to help you formulate an idea about why the again and again is happening. So go ahead and enjoy.